you ever seen a cuddly-looking koala? Most people call them koala bears. But koalas aren't bears. In fact, koalas aren't even related to bears. Koalas are marsupials, which means that they carry their babies in pouches just like kangaroos. Let's learn more about koalas. Koalas like eucalyptus leaves. In fact, they won't eat any other thing. They're very picky eaters. They'll only eat one thing. Tasty eucalyptus leaves. Koalas are awake when it is night. They sleep during the day when it is light. They'll find a cozy branch and stay out of sight. Koalas are awake at night. Koalas are nocturnal, which means that they sleep during the day and are awake at night. They do not have a nest or home, but simply find a comfortable branch, curl themselves up, and go to sleep. Koalas are cuddly. Koalas sure are cute. Koalas are furry like teddy bears. But there is one thing you should know. Koalas are not bears. The babies have their own special couch for the mothers. Their pouch, so wherever she may roam, her baby too will go along inside her pouch. Australia is the place where koalas live, or in zoos if the koalas are captive, but they need the tasty leaves from the eucalyptus trees, so Australia is the place they live.
We live together in a family. We rest and hunt and play. A lion family is called a pride. Together we spend each day. Our cubs, they get the best of care. We all help to raise each one. Together we do a better job, and the cubs, they have more fun.
King of the Beasts is the name that we're known for. Part of the big cat family. King of the Beasts is the name that we're known for. We're part of the big cat family, and we know how to roar.
Lions are part of the big cat family, along with tigers, leopards, and jaguars. Lions are known for their loud, ferocious roar. Did you know that lions are cats that cannot purr?
When I'm full grown, I can weigh 500 pounds or even more. I have a mane around my neck. I really know how to roar. I'm good at hearing, and I have a keen sense of sight. I like to go and find my prey and hunt when it's night.
King of the Beasts is the name that we're known for. We're part of the big cat family. King of the Beasts is the name that we're known for. We're part of the big cat family. The name that we're